10 millimeter socket. Remove all three of these mounting bolts. Okay, take this out, flip it over. Let's remove the cable. There's a little tab right here that you can press in. Pull this part of the cable out, up and over. Then you can take this, slide it out. There we go. Take the latch, hook the cable on, slide this in here. Okay, make sure it clicks. Let's bolt it up. Line it up with approximately where it was before. Okay, there you go.